I hope this isn't a bad time, but we need your particular skill set for something.
I'm ready.
DedSec calling. You're up.
I've got this.
Yeah. Auto drive now enabled.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
All right, scraping data from optics, CTOS cameras, microphones, laptops. Say, do you reckon SRS uses this to watch people shag? Fucking hell. They use it for anything but watching people shag.
Got drones on my arse, Bagley.
Well, shit. Can you do anything to lose your new friends? Maybe invite them to a pottery night or overshare something personal. Whatever you do, just get to the last location in one piece.
Gah, fuck. Fine.
Transfer complete. I'm missing one last data set. Pushing you the coordinates to the location now.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
The suspect. Immobilizing the suspect.
All right, let's go.
Vicious little bastards are still with me, Bags.
Don't let drones destroy the server before I'm done. Get out of the lorry and take care of them. Shoot them, throw rocks at them, destroy them psychologically with cyberbullying. Just keep them busy until the transfer's complete. Be careful, it's taking too much damage. A few more hits and it's toast. This server forever. We should probably wipe our prints off it anyway.
Go on.
I'll overload the CPUs to cause a power spike and destroy the battery unit. The electromagnetic pulse should destroy both the server and the drone. So, you know, run! Well, that was fun, wasn't it? Being pulled off a heist? Made life a bit harder for the tyrant. I hope this isn't a bad time, but we need your particular skill set for something.
I'm ready.
Auto drive now enabled.
Against humans is permitted.
Autodrive now disabled. Autodrive now enabled. Autodrive now disabled.
How are things?
Yeah, I'm good.
How are you?
Yeah, I am. Nothing to do
with. You alright?
Hey. So, I guess we're dead sick. Am I an idiot for thinking there'd be some kind of ceremony or training or something?
Learning on the job's the way to go.
I was just out researching when suddenly the library computer switched off and the place was raided by Albion. Guess I looked up the wrong thing. Fuck me. Why did reading get so perilous?
I hear ya.
Well, now I suppose it's either fight or die, eh? I think I'll fight.
Honestly, all of this is kind of a lot. Like, do I even belong here? Am I doing enough? Is this a game?
I hear you. But this is real, mate. No doubts about that.
Right. So go back to acting like I know what I'm doing. Good advice.
Well done, team. It's good to see the safe house filling up again. The only way we're going to keep London from falling into total oppression is by rebuilding the resistance. We need to recruit, train, build back our arsenal. The people are itching to rise up and take their city back. We just need to show them that DedSec are fighting along with them.
That's all well and good, but it's the power brokers that need to be brought down. You forgetting the Mercs goose-stepping in the streets? They got the city by the balls.
Clan Kelly are also bad guys. Exploiting people who are weak, we kill them too.
Fair, but remember that this zero-day hacker group is still out there. They took out DedSec once, and it's a good bet they'll try again. I believe they were responsible for the bombings and framed DedSec. With your help, I plan to get to the bottom of this mystery.
I'd say that's a full docket. Enough talk. Let's unfuck London.
I found a lead that may help us unravel more about Zero Day and the bombings we ate.
His order is the most antisocial businessman in life.
Poisonous face.
That's weird. That'll be weird.
Nice to see you again.
I'll go.
All citizens are advised to avoid city streets during high-risk hours.
Mess with a run line this time.
Peace.